Okay, we back. We back. Boys. Obviously not enough to finish it. Oh, right. I didn't come back this way, did I? I guess we're running. Forgot about that. I really should change his entire track to Soul Fan. Makes so much sense. Is my phone doing that thing again? The thing I can't turn off where it tells me that I'm gonna go deaf? Like, excuse me. Stop! How are you doing? Welcome to stream. Ooh, I left it at the side. Hey. Okay, so aw, thank you very much. I appreciate that. That'd be my first raid, actually. I used to stream on YouTube, but I recently moved to Twitch. If interested, this is my 7-month world. I'm currently trying to do a very large build and a mushroom biome. Yes, yes. It is a survival world on Bedrock. PlayStation 5. I used to stream on Java a long while ago, but I don't have a computer that works currently, so I've been playing Bedrock for the last little bit or so. Yeah, I'm just using my headset mic because I don't have one yet, but I'm working on it. I'm working on it. If you'd like a tour, I can do that. It's very far away now, though. This biome is so far out. I just came out here basically to leave this here for now. Yeah, sure. Thanks once again. Appreciate it 100%. Probably gonna have to flatten some of these first. Hey, how's it going? That's cool. I am glad. It's going. Don't want to go to work tomorrow, but that's it. Who does? Moment here, I gotta open my chat on my phone. I forgot to open it. My cats were in a fight before I started streaming, so it kind of made me start late. Cool. Okay. So I still don't really know what I'm going to have an idea of what I want to do. It's going to be a castle. It's going to be made of stone. My cats, the Willow and Mickey. It's pretty usual. It's nothing new for them. I'm just trying to flatten this out a little bit. In certain areas where I'm going to put the corners. This is gonna be extremely big. So like, here maybe. It's nice building here though, and having like the peacefulness of it. Perhaps I should just do 9x9 so I remember easier. Someone just raided the stream, so that's cool. That'd be the first raid I think I've ever had on Twitch. Go say, I don't want it to be like the full length of the island, but like a good chunk. So I'm just thinking, cats, please be good, behave yourself, Mickey. Come here, Willow. He's being such a little shit tonight. Come here, Willow. It's okay. We're on 1284. So if we stay on this line, we'll go over here. We're fine. Yeah. Do you know what that is? Does everybody know what that is, I should say? Okay, and I'm thinking maybe not this way. Maybe like here? 1284, I gotta remember that. That lag though. There you go. She just explained it for you. 12, 5, 6, 7. I have to get rid of this guy. It's like if somebody else is streaming, like when you end stream, you can raid somebody else's stream. And you basically bring all, like, anybody who is watching your stream, they go over with you. It's just kind of like a, I don't know, I guess it's like a courtesy thing, really, right? Just giving your viewers to someone else, seeing as how you're stopping, right? You're supporting another channel. Another reason why I like Twitch more than YouTube. Really know where I want to go from here. Yeah, it is cool. It's very cool. It's much appreciated. Let's see here. This is a good size. So right there. And right there. It's gonna be like a bunch of towers, basically, and they're gonna be all connected together. That's what I'm thinking. This build is gonna take a long time to do. Okay, so we need to stay on 9478. So like here somewhere. We're gonna be using these in the build too. Just not like the main part of the build, but it'll be like an accent, I'm thinking. What I'm thinking is like a castle that has like mushrooms growing all over it. I know, I'm going kind of Mario-ish, okay? It's not gonna be like actually Mario themed though. This is a Sega stream, okay? Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. So, this needs to be exactly right on this side, which is what? 11:55 now. And what is this? 11:55. I might move this one closer, I don't know. Let me go up a minute. Like, that's kind of, like, really, really long. But I'm thinking the front is that direction, right? I think it's fine. I think it's fine. Okay. So, 11:55. And... Right. Swear to God, it's like I'm fine. It's like every time I plan this, without even looking, it's like there's a tree to exactly every time. Works for me though. It'd be a lot easier if I was using a hoe, but I think it's a hoe use. Well, yeah. It wouldn't be a mega build if I didn't. No, not counting, just figuring out like the coordinates so that they all line up properly. Like that should be, everything should be even and lined up with each other now, unless I built one of the towers facing the wrong direction. I think that should be right. Like that's lined up. That's lined up. Yep, we got it. I have more stone than much in my inventory as well, so it's not like I'm completely out. Yeah. They're gonna be probably slightly bigger than that. I'm just trying to get like the exact stuff done. I'm gonna work on one of them first and see what like height we like, and then once I'm done the height. I see. Very soon. Almost there. Ah, you'll be fine. I'm thinking for like a shape. It's more like this. Gotta get old eventually. Yeah. This is gonna be one of those things that's when it's done, I'm gonna be like, what am I putting in it? It's just gonna be this giant fucking castle with like nothing in it. I obviously don't have enough stone to do what I wanna do, I'm just trying to see like the shapes and stuff, how we wanna do it. Whenever I do this, I like get flashbacks to doing the walls in the end. The glass walls. So I was saying, which way is the portal? Portal's right there. So I wanted it facing this way. Yeah, because that's like towards my house type of deal. Well, it's more that way, but close enough. Thinking like what we do here. I'm gonna be terraforming a lot of this anyways. It's actually an island, so it should be fine. There are a few areas here though that mobs can spawn, so I'm gonna have to like change them. Or at least make them spawn proof. Right there, like there's like these weird small sections of just regular grass. I don't know why. So strange. One stack left. I don't think I'm gonna use the mossy stuff until we finish it, and then we'll just like edit the look. Yeah. Don't need to though, because there's nothing here. It's a mushroom island. It's basically a castle that all has its own natural defenses. I want to have like windows that are shaped. I'm thinking I might put steps there instead. Maybe like that. So shaped like a creeper mouth type of deal, like that's what I'm thinking. It'll come together later. Don't be a backseat gamer. Okay. I need to go back and probably mine more. I can do it here, but I don't know. Like, it's gonna have to be way taller than that, obviously. I'm thinking like up to there maybe. And obviously the walls are slightly back, so it's not a big deal. I know. I'm not even gonna try to take a move from back again, like I did earlier, off screen. Oh, I checked in. I was gonna fly back, but and I won't have any cards in the right place. It's true. But I want it back with all the pets, where it's organized. There's a lot of skeletons. Yeah, I killed him because he ran in front of me. I was trying to break the fucking minecart. Used to be the wither thing, but what I'm thinking is we're gonna move this to another location so we can get wither skulls easily. Because if I have it my way, I want to have a lot of beacons, not just one. My world size went up, which freaks me out. It was 953 and now it's 986 megabytes, which is large. So, we'll see, I guess. Well, as well. I don't like that. I think because I explored those biomes a little while ago. Right. Oh, that reminds me. There was a villager in the village, and off stream I moved him to the Sphinx. He was a very good villager, and I was like, I'm not leaving him here where, like, a zombie can get him or something. I'll put him somewhere safe. I'll show you. This guy. Alright. So, he does trades, obviously, rotten flesh for one emerald, which is good because rotten flesh is useless. But, he does trades for emeralds for bottle of enchanting, so that's cool because that way I can stock up on those, and then when I need experience points, I don't necessarily need to go to a farm, I can just do that. If I, like, need a little extra or something, you know, just when you're enchanting stuff. So that's cool to have. So I moved him here from the actual village. Alright. That's it though. That's good for feeding your dog, though, if you get into, like, a rough spot if you take dogs with you. Yeah. Yeah. So I guess I'm not really going to go mining, but I guess we'll go and collect stones, probably our other bet here. Because, obviously, I'm going to need more. So I guess I'll take some extra torches, like, just in case. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend it. Let me see, where are we going? Where are we going? Let's go just go mining down there. We need stone, not cobblestone, so we'll use silk touch. Trying to think where's like a good spot to go mining stone. Because like under here I've got like mine pretty well, so. No, like if you take your dogs out with you somewhere, in order to feed, you need to feed them if they like take damage. So having rotten flesh is actually kind of good for that. Now this is mostly deep slate, so I don't think that this is going to be good for what I need. I need to be higher up, really. Everybody's a comedian. Okay. So I'm pretty sure that that is what bedrock was. So I'll just mine up into that, I guess, and hopefully we can find some stone. Okay. We're getting there. Past the deep slate altogether. Right. Maybe here is where we... Oh, of course there's gravel. Why wouldn't there be gravel? I honestly probably would have been slightly better off next to the house because at least I have the beacon and stuff there. Which isn't fast, but it's faster. I wonder if there's a way to make a stone farm. If I could do that, that would actually be sick. I know you can do like, I could obviously do a cobblestone generator maybe, and have it like hooked up to ovens automatically to cook it into stone. Like I could do a really fancy cobblestone generator, you know? Like, this is gonna be tedious. Right? It would, though. You'd have to, like, kill a mini wither. A wither the size of the Vex. That would be terrifying. Well, it's not too bad. Like, I'm getting a lot of stacks for this, so horrible. Obviously, it could be faster. The only way that I can mine it faster is if I have mine, like, really fast. If I have the water breathing effect from the... Maybe I could do that. I just got an idea. I just got a great idea. I had to make the step cyclist. Guardian Farm. We need stone. If we have a conduit, we can mine stone extremely fast underwater. So, there's a giant ravine over here. And there's a conduit. Think about what I'm thinking. Gotta get down to like the stone level and stay near the conduit over here. And like, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. How's that for speed mining? I mean, we're obviously getting a lot of diorite too, which we don't want. But it is working. Okay. Right, I had a smart. See, I do have smart ideas sometimes. It is a thing that happens. Okay. Yeah, exactly. We'll just take out like the whole wall on the side, I guess, to a point, right? We could probably build something here later on, honestly. Yeah. Keep the beach safe. Yeah, exactly. I always wondered, like, it'd be so cool if they added, like, a jackhammer or, like, a drill or something in Minecraft. They won't do that, though. That would, like, ruin the game, but it would be cool, though. It'd be, like, OP. I mean, you basically have one doing this, though. Oh, we got all those, and then we got like a bunch of stacks in the shelter box. Like, that's sick. So like, this will be our move, really, for doing this, I think. Especially since I can like go down a couple blocks and keep going with this. Summer, don't matter what time of year for that guy. Okay. Some more. Getting there. We're almost got a full inventory. I'd say we'll go till our inventory is full, and then we'll just go do some building, and then we'll come back like next stream, because this is taking a while anyways. I'm going to have to do some mining off stream, I think. Some gathering. Mine and a site as much. I just don't like dialogue at the moment. All the stone. Pretty productive. Even got some iron out of it. Just in time for this song. Oh. killing you. Yeah. Long trip, hey. I do like that I have a minecart that goes through all like the major areas though, so far. We should do another Bastion once in time. I'd like to do a Bastion again, because we haven't found another Bastion in a while now. You know what I just realized? Look how weird this tree grew. I like literally just noticed that. That is strange. I just like doing Bastions because they're like hard. A lot of times when I die, it's because of Bastions. Because we had the two that were right there that were connected to the fortress. And then we had the one back at the beginning. Yeah, they are. Definitely. Okay. And we back. I guess we'll continue working on the one tower for now. I don't think there's a point in doing any of the other towers until we do the one. We figure out the design of the one tower and then do them all exactly the same, basically. Right? So, like, this one here we'll do to the exact design that we have. I might even remove these trees because they're kind of in the way. Break a block. That person that raided said something that's absolutely true that I should work on. I was thinking about that today. I need an actual good microphone, because obviously this one isn't ideal. And even the music isn't ideal. It's very muffled. But this is like the best I can do at the moment, really. Until I have like a computer to stream through. So perhaps what I will do, I guess, the plan should be get a decent laptop to be able to stream from, and then get like at least a mid-range microphone to speak over. Well, yeah, but I mean, like, if you listen to someone like anybody else, like, you know that they're, you know what I mean? A lot clearer microphones, obviously. A lot of people use, like, a professional microphone with, like, a pop filter and stuff. I don't necessarily need to have, like, the most expensive one, but I just want to, you know, up the production a little bit. That's good, because I don't notice my accent. But then again, I don't watch my own streams, and I would not be able to, because that would bother me. How big did I have that window? I don't remember. One, two, three. Okay. I think it's not half height, but this might be like 3/4 the height. I think we're close though. So, one, two. I'm trying not to do crazy stuff with the shapes, because like we could change and add more windows later on. But I just want to make sure that those ones right at the front of the castle are going to be there. And then if we decide to add more later, we can do that. As well as all the little details, like the mossy cobble, like the mossy stone bricks and stuff like that, we can do later. Because it's going to be kind of hard to like plan it ahead now and do it. So what I'm thinking is maybe we go up 3 more and then we start doing the, so like 3 more. So we'll go this height and then we'll make a lip going out over, because you know how castles have like that lip and then the, I don't even know what the actual term for them is, but those little like square things, just the bricks on the top. There's a joke there. Oh yeah, that's what I mean. Like, this is gonna be the biggest build I've done. This is gonna be a mega structure. Like, I think this is good. Do you think this is a good height, or do you think I should go a little bit taller? Because think about it now, like, that's where the other tower is right there. For the front, right? So the front, like this is one tower, it's gonna connect to that tower down there, it's gonna be the same height. And then say I'm gonna cover this over and say there's gonna be like a giant gate right here, right? We're probably gonna clear this out and let water flow in. And there's gonna be a giant gate here. And then the other tower is all the way over there, that's the back of the tower, and all the way over there. So the scale is fucking ridiculous, right? I do think I should have brought a crafting table though, and I did not. And there's no trees. There's not a single regular tree. I wonder if I flew out in a certain direction when I find a tree right quick. I do need a tree. I need a crafting table. I'm stupid in bringing one. I could fly this way for a minute and see. Okay, I know I've seen trees this way over there, there's a little side island. Let's go ahead this way. Right? I remember we did that portal thing. I don't need like a bunch, I just need enough to practice it. It should be two, right? We'll take one with us and we'll take one and put it by the portal. Use that lag. It's brutal sometimes. Okay. It's gonna be a fun build though. Like, we're probably not gonna work on it every stream. Like, this is probably gonna be one of those things where we take a break from, you know? But when you think about it, how big that's gonna be on that island, it's gonna look sick. Ooh. Ah! That went horribly wrong. I don't know why I tried to do that in third person. I shouldn't have. There we go. Perfect. So what I'm gonna do right quick is I'm just gonna put this there. We're gonna make some steps because we're gonna need some steps. So what I'm thinking is this. Gives it a more, I don't know, less like blocky aesthetic when you got like the half slab type stuff on the go. Ah! It scared me. Now, I don't know about going out over the edge of this part. I'm trying to think about that. I don't know what I want to do with that. Like, I could. Yes. Like, if I did. I think that'll be fine. No. If I wasn't wearing armor, yeah, probably. Possibly. But because I'm wearing armor, no. I think the worst part about this is that we're gonna have to remember the height and everything when we do another one. Okay, I think what I'm going to do is... For me? I don't know. Like, watch. I only took 2 heart damage from that. Right? I think that looks good. When we were doing the stars on that last stream that we were on survival and we were doing the stars, I almost died that time, so. Yeah, I only had like 2 hearts, I think, when I fell left. Yes, because I nearly shit myself. If I had to die, my items scattered like across, that would have sucked. I probably would have lost them in the void. So, my next plan is, how am I going to do this to look good? I'm trying to think of how many, because I did 9, right? So, if I did 1. This is not going to work. That's like that. That should be fine. Do you think it should be taller than that, or is that... I think that's fine, right? I'm not worried about the inside of it right now. We'll figure all that out later. We're just doing the main structure of it. Because I want to have, like, spiral staircases and stuff. Also, this might actually be good just to put ladders in. But I think this is a good shape for what we're doing right now. I might have something in the middle, possibly. Where's the middle right here?